It'll be youth versus age for the heavyweight crown. Floyd Patterson is the youth. The scrappy newcomer with many a ring victory to his credit is in his early 20s. Most of his bouts have been in the light heavy class. Now he's getting in shape for a crack at the title vacated by Rocky Marciano. It's up for grabs, and Floyd is good. But Archie Moore will be favored. The one-time light heavyweight champ who was one of Marciano's victims is Mr. Age in this David and Goliath match. Patterson was 2 years old when Moore fought his first fight. Archie's been around, and he's confident that youth will not beard the lion in his den. There's much at stake in Yankee Stadium, where the New York Giants, with Alex Webster doing the chores right now, tackle the Chicago Cardinals for first place in Pro Football's Eastern Division. The handoffs to Frank Gifford this trip, and the red-hot Giants are rolling. 62,000 see Heinrich's toss taken by McAfee for the TD, and the Giants lead 9-0. Later in the second period, the Cards get going. Bernardi takes it for a first down. Cards McCann fakes a handoff, passes this time to Johnny Oshevsky for another first down. But then the Giants hold. From the 30, Summerall's boot splits the uprights, and the Cards have broken the scoring ice. They scored again, but the Giants also added to their lead in the second half. Gifford gains on the ground. And now follow this pass play if you can. Where's the ball? Oh, there it is. Gifford grabs it on the run and keeps going to the Cardinal 12-yard line. Webster goes over and the Giants win 23-10.